Looks like the Africans have come out to vote.
Love one.
Yeah, I mean, he's made history by being the first Egyptian player and only the second ever African after Kwadwo Runa in 2021 to reach the men's singles quarterfinals at the World Champs. So, wow, can he go one further?
One. Yeah, and if you're on social media, you have to look up the wonderful video of him hugging Aruna Kadri there. He called him in to the arena and just as a, such a mark of respect for thanking him for the wonderful support.
One, two.
Yeah, every point is going to get cheered by this crowd. Met at the Olympics the last time out.
Two.
Tokyo 2020.
Three, two.
Well, they're getting some rallies in as well. That'll give Omar Asar confidence that he can stand up toe-to-toe for a while, at least, against Fan Jiandong.
Yeah, of course. He has to play his best table tennis ever today to get past Fan Jiandong.
Net. Three,
ball
two.
Has to go straight up. I'll have a let for that one.
Two, four.
Right off the serve, he gets the points. Good work from Fan Jiandong. The other two matchups they've had. It was another 4-2 at the Kuwait Open in 2015. It was much, much younger then, of course, Fan Jiandong. Still making his name. Oh, that's. Look how far back Fan Jiandong was as well. To go for a shot, isn't he, Omar Asar?
Yeah, it was a brave move, though. Just wanted to hit that deceptive forehand. That was so good.
4-6.
Just matching those speeds of Fan Jiandong. Matching his backhand speed is pretty spectacular there.
He was beaten.
Four, seven.
Getting across there, trying to play something. Looked a little cheeky, that shot. Let's have a look at this again.
Yeah, just amazing. Look how short he went with that receiving. Ball just didn't get out of the table.
Well, he's had three wins out of 18 against Chinese players, 17%, which may not sound like a lot, but I tell you what, it's better than many.
I wonder with this such solid crowd support for Fan Jiandong as well, how does Omar Asar feel? Because, well, we're here in Africa. Obviously, he has immense crowd support with him.
Yeah.
Let 8-4.
We have a man who has beaten the likes of Kwadwo Runa, Timo Boll, Matthias Falk.
9-4.
Chanting. Yeah. Christian Carlsen, Thiago Apollonia. I mean, there's some quality players he's beaten in the past.
For sure, he has it in him. He's shown him. Because you're playing at the quarterfinals of the World Championship. I mean, you have to have it in you.
Five, so ten. Good.
Pan Jingdong going so quick, straight. Ball was so flat near the net.
Ten,
well,
six.
He's at least got one back here, Omar Asar. Roar from the crowd.
10-7.
And then the Fan Jingdong fans trying to help him out here. Oh, well away from Omar Asar. Very nicely placed by Fan.
One on.
Yeah, he liked that, didn't he? Saying, come on to himself.
Yeah, his aggression is his strength. He really has to build it up now.
Mm.
So, 1-2.
Yeah, yeah, there it is. In plain sight, the aggression. A couple of very punchy backhands. Three in a row for Omar Asar. Remember, Fan Jingdong has not been flawless so far in these World Championships. He has dropped games. As far as he's concerned.
Four, one.
Look at that furrowed brow. There you go. Six of the last eight have gone his way. Finally, Fan breaks that run. That's the best run of points he's had so far. Four in a row.
Bit of a joke there. He joked around yesterday, the day before Omar Asar, when he entered the quarterfinals.
Let 2-4.
So
2-5.
He said that he was so happy, surprised, and when he called his family back. His wife and his kids were shocked in the results. They asked him, you must be kidding. And well, look how proud this man has made the entire continent of Africa.
Six,
I tell you what, he's doing really well here. He's 4-point lead on Fan Jingdong.
Well, they must be surprised, but I am not. Because Omar Asar has really gotten him. The energy and the positivity is what it all matters.
Yep, it is working. What a shot down the line from Fun. Plays that beautifully. No chance there for Asar. Was that one he should have put away?
Yeah, I wonder what happened to him in that. I mean, I would expect him to land this one. He served absolutely right, set himself up well. I think he expected the ball to come long, but Fan just took him off guard.
Timeout.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Two. Four. Seven.
Well, yeah. It has its desired effect, at least immediately.
Worked it out well. Well, these are really critical moments in this match. A 2-0 lead for Fan Jingdong will really bring him up at a different confidence level altogether. For Omar Asar, he has to close out this game.
Still got it. He's still got that lead. Got to hold on to it. Got to be determined about it.
That was a wonderful retrieval from cross-court forehand from Omar Asar. But well, Fan Jingdong proving too hot to handle this time. So deceptive. What a thinking, Fan Jingdong there.
You're surprised it's only come at this point rather than not earlier. Hmm. Look at that. Look at that swing. It was so much in favor of Omar Asar earlier. Now it's in Fan Jingdong's favor.
Nine, eight.
Delighted with that. Clips the net, goes out, goes long. Oh, dare he dream. Taking the game here of Fan Jingdong in the quarterfinals.
That is very well, good thinking. I mean, you're stopping your opponent on their own serve, right? It seemed like it went long, but well, no. Omar Asar read it wrong.
Well, that is just level things here. Wang Hao looking on intently. Jahina sets up game point.
He went for the backhand. This is what he knows best. And that's what you do at these crucial points, right? Look at that, how clean. just beautiful.
Wow, he set himself up now for his own game points, Omar Asar.
What a fighter.
10, 11.
Doesn't 11, take the opportunity to go level here at Fantundong. What a game this one is. Very nicely done, down the line from Fantundong.
Yeah, just brilliant movement from the legs. Look at, he went forehand and then turned around from the backhand side and hit a down the line. That's like exerting yourself to another level.
Game point here for Fantundong. Can he convert this time? Yes, he can. Fantundong under pressure, but he delivers. Fantundong two up here.
One love.
Looking to lob here. Fantundong was really far back, wasn't he? Oh, didn't happy with that. Yeah, missing it on that lob.
2-1.
You know, Omar Asar, he'll look back at what was a fantastic start to the game. Again, we always talk about the way the Chinese finish. He's had a good start again here.
Yeah, but that game number two that he lost, that could really be the turning point in this match. Look at how desperate he's getting for missing those. And I get it, it means a lot because you lost that previous game where you'd almost won, and now every single point means more than what it did previously. And also just the pressure, right, Shehzad? He's been the talk of the town in this tournament so far, the biggest story of the tournament. Put so much pressure also, right, to keep riding with that respect going on.
Yeah, it's not easy.
So much speed.
Look at that. How quick it was. Well, his job, Omar Asar, is to keep himself within that so-called striking distance of his opponent and not build up a sizable lead before it runs away from him. And now it's three, so it's getting just that little bit more difficult. And no surprises that the momentum with Fantundong at the moment. Six of the last eight have gone his way.
Six.
So these are the kind of opportunities that he has to put away, really, Omar Asar.
Seven, two.
Now, this is just relentless from Fantundong. Yeah. I mean, he keeps going on and giving those big backhands again and again.
Two, eight.
The lead is now six.
Three,
lovely
eight.
Serve. A nice side spin pendulum serve. So much side spin in it. Not seen too much in this match from him, this one.
Let 3-8. Nine, three.
Well, prior to this amazing run, Omar Asar, he's twice got to the round of 32. That was in 2013 and 2015.
You know, he practices in Germany.
Mm.
In Dusseldorf. Plays in the German Bundesliga.
Yeah, that's one of the top leagues, of course, in the world. Certainly in Europe.
9-3.
Last two editions, he was out in the first round, so this is really a remarkable run for the Egyptian.
10-3.
Game points here for Van den Donk.
11-3.
And he wraps that up very comfortably indeed.
It's just so electric to see the crowd support for both of them.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
What a start. Van den Donk literally bends down, squats to hit that forehand. Look at that. So deceptive.
Yeah, tough for Omar Asar.
1-0.
he winces again. That's one he thinks he should have made. Well, he was sticking around in that one, Omar Asar.
Yeah, when you pushed far behind the table and you're in the defensive mode, just have to be absolutely relentless to hang in there and steal a point, especially if you're playing against Van den Donk. And yet another one, the second time in this particular game so far from Van den Donk. That forehand, again, look how he bends, squats, hitting right on the back and deep there.
Omar Asar must win this game to stay in the match.
1-4.
Well, that just shows you the absolute dominance here that Van den Donk's enjoying. 24-32.
Oh, that was a chop block from the forehand side. The attacker is ready to defend as well. What can Van den Donk not do? Tell me.
Yeah, it is all going very well for him at the moment.
Five, two.
Well, Omar Asar, he has now got to put on some kind of magical run of points here.
Two, six.
But it's Fun who increases his lead to 4. So well placed from Fun.
Just absolutely reading the mind of your opponent so well. Look, he was so prepared and ready to give it on the forehand side. 8-2. What did you see? Well try.
Yeah, it was a lovely attempt, wasn't it? He was going for it there. Tough though.
Yeah, around the net shots.
8-3.
Lead is 5 here, Van den Donk.
Three, 9.
Quickly becomes 6. Just 2 points away from finishing this off.
3-10.
Plenty of game points here for Fan Tung Dong.
Yeah.
Match points, I should say.
But Omar Asar can really be proud of himself.
10-4.
Just those, he just keeps coming back. I mean, I love the fighting spirit. Just such a role model for all the young kids back home for him.
10-5.
The serve error from Fan Tung Dong there.
Wow, flurry of points towards the end here for Omar Asar.
Oh, brilliant. Just what? Catching Fan Tung Dong off guard there.
Game one.
So, Fan Tung Dong's done it.